is with Victor Almendarez and Virgilia and Patricio. God has done great things through the years. It was in 1997 when Victor and I came here a long time ago thinking about planting churches, and God has done great things, and he continues to plant churches in this whole region, Western Honduras. God is faithful, and thank you also for being faithful in our lives. See you later from Gracias. Bye-bye.